In this Perl model solution, we're going to talk about how you can experiment with using different arrays. So for example, in this model, I have two different arrays, each with different processing times defined in the Excel spreadsheets. So if I look at the arrays table, you can see I have an array 1 and array 2, each assigned to a different import file. The array 1 file has a 50 in one of the cells that I want to import, and array 2 has a 60 in one of the cells that I want to import. And I want to experiment with using these different arrays as wait times. So first we need to define a macro, so let's go to the macros table. So I have a macro called mArray, and the text for this macro is set to the name of the baseline array. So my baseline array will be array 1, and I also have this set as a scenario parameter. So if I double click here in the options field, select scenario parameter and define, and I have it set as unrestricted text. Now if I go into the processing table and double click into the operation logic, I'm going to await for the macro value and then the array row and column. So this macro value will be replaced with the name of whatever array this scenario is defined for. And then we just have some logic to determine how long the wait time was, so we can determine if it's using the correct array. Now let's go to the scenario manager. So the baseline is the array 1, and the scenario 1 is the array 2. Or in our baseline scenario, our wait time should be 50, and in our scenario 1, the wait time should be 60. So let's run the scenarios. So our first display statement comes up. We're running our baseline scenario and it is 50. Now we're in our scenario 1, our display statement comes up and our wait time is 60. And that's how you experiment with different arrays in Perl model. And that concludes the solution. Have a great day and happy modeling.